Hello everyone, today I am going to make a smoothie and I'll show you what I use. I have my magic bullet plugged in, I have my cup, frozen strawberries, frozen kale, and my silk cashew milk. Frozen kale. Blueberry. I hope I didn't say strawberries in the beginning. It's blueberries. Frozen blueberries. This is what it looks like now. Blueberries, kale. Hopefully it doesn't fall. This is what the cup looks like. I'm going to pour my milk. I'm looking for the marker. Okay, Max. I'm pouring the milk into my cup. I'll stop right here. If I need more milk, because this is Max, but if I'm stopping here because once you start blending this, everything becomes liquid and you can go past what you need. So if I need more milk after I finish blending it, I'll add it in. This is it right here. So I'm going to enjoy this. Gotta open this. Open, open, open. That's my drink. Pour it in a cup, glass, whichever one you have. This is so nice. Let me show you what it looks like. This is what it looks like. This is the rest right here. Now I'm going to enjoy. It's right here now, it was up here. Let's say this is so delicious. You gotta try it. Try it, it's good. Don't make a lot because in case you don't like it. I'm used to this, so it doesn't taste bad for me. But if you're trying this new, you might want to make a teeny bit just in case. But this is delicious. It's going down. I'll be drinking all of that and add the rest to it. Gotta get every bit out. Now I have another full cup. And I'm just going to sit here and sip, enjoy, and relax. This is so good. So, so good. I love it. I cannot tell you how delicious. This is delicious. See, the cup was full. I'm going down. But again, I want to tell you to stay fabulous. Remember to take care of self. I am powerful within myself. I am powerful within myself. What is your iron? Take care of yourself, and I'll see you again soon.